Alright, welcome back. I refilled some ammo, got some cruise missiles, so I'm gonna have to start shooting the bus.
Danger. An enemy has something real special to penetrate those energy shields. 90% integrity.
Bright glare up ahead. Not a rifle scope or a hubcap, something bigger.
Exposed.
That would be solar panels. The Immortal Shroud is using to power their weapons. Destroying them would mean less raids in the area.
Convoys are not something I want to do unequipped. But I do have enough parts for a thing. Oh, that'll be useful. It's probably just a stronger variant. But I'll go ahead and do this one. That'll be useful. I need an ammo upgrade. I got like 8,000 Gatling bullets. Now it's here. Green side lookout. Oh, stuff. front of me. Oh, gun barrel. Town. Oh, I should have fast traveled just back here. Damn it. Actually, better idea. I should have fast traveled back here. I was on my way to this arc, and I saw a convoy, and I'm like, you know, good way to start a video. I gotta say, doing the convoys here, they're fun, but they're not as satisfying as they are in Mad Max, and I think I can attribute that to the environment. Because this is kind of more of a cartoon than... Where's my car? Okay.
90% integrity. Systems activating.
But... Mad Max is a little more gritty. I hesitate to say realistic. There's another convoy in front of me. But I don't think I want to handle it right now. Unless they just kind of happen to be in my way. Which they kind of are.
Ammunition depleted.
Alright, bye. Arcs are a little bit more important to me right now. Madam President thing. The doctor dude had to. I did this off camera, I think. This guy. Kvasir, he had to hack some kind of security system and made me a president. To, get me through some things. And I guess that carries over to the Ark, so that's kind of funny.
That is the smart rocket launcher. It fires nanotrite-propelled rockets, which cause a large radius of damage. Rocket launcher can lock onto a target and fire multiple small homing rockets. again.
That's cool.
Sequence completed.
That is very cool.
Use the smart rocket launcher's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
Oh, holy crap.
Your training is complete. Ending simulation.
That's pretty cool. I can't see myself using this very often except for bosses, but maybe there's the occasional armored enemy that might be giving me issues. Chess, and I'm trying to use that little triangulation thing. What is this? Is this a secret? No, it does have loot. That's cool. I'm lost. Alright, there we go. Oh! Transit with a crappy vehicle, so I'm going to end this video and I'll see y'all next time.